Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm actually going to be doing a talking video, and we're going to show you how to use Nick and Kyder if you have an MVP++ ring. Like, I only got this a few days ago, and I wanted to use it real quick, so I'm just going to show you. So first of all, you want to do slash Nick, and don't even read this, just press on this, and then you can do see what your nick rank wants to be. I'll just do VIP+, and you can do normal skin, Steve or Alex, random skin, or the skin that you currently had before nicked. But if you haven't nicked before, then it won't show this, and it will just show use this skin, and it will be some random skin. But I guarantee you have to press on random skin, and I don't really want to use this name, so I'm going to use a random name, and I'm going to press use Nick. So, now, hi, I'm in a party right now, but, hey, and I'm currently not Nick, because that's how it works, is you're only Nick when you're in a game, so, see you in the world. Okay, so, next. If you are like, if people don't know who I am because I'm a popular YouTuber, I don't want people targeting me. I don't like this name. Like, do I have to keep my name at this? Well, I got you support. You need to have Badline client actually, and I'll show you how to download it in a different video. First, you wanna go to Nick, and then the first thing that will show up, the only thing that will show up is Nick Hype. You want to enable it, but now look what it is. It's like player and Java, and they're all just player stuff. So now you want to click on this little icon here, and then you want to, it's literally hiding names, which means that all the players have to hide names, even though they're not Nick. So you want to turn off hide names, and now people have their regular names. But hide skins is on. You don't really. Yeah, you want to turn off. That means all the people are Steve's and Alex. So you turn off hide skins, and definitely don't turn this off. Cause oh my gosh, I'm in a game right now. I just gotta leave. So I'm in a party. You definitely don't want to turn this on because if you press it, then it doesn't actually work for it will work for you guys. Because what it does is basically all the player skins is my skin, and this stuff is my skin. So you don't want to. All you want to do is copy your account, and then you should be good. Your thing is still it, and that's it. Comment down below if you want another tutorial, and bye.